Remember asking both mom and dad why we never travel to exotic lands. We only ever really visit friends. Nothing to tell when the summer ends. We never really went buying clothes. Folks are passing all the stuff in penny loads. New shoes once a year and then. Not to play ball so we could ruin them. Don't get me wrong, I didn't have it bad. I got enough love from my mom and dad. But I don't think they really understood when I said